and I will try. I would need some help, assistance. What was it? Assistance from the audience. Maybe.
Hello,
some
here I am. Hello.
A moment, just a moment.
How are you
what?
Doing?
What?
Hello.
Who are you?
Who? I'm the punch. You so injury. I'm the cash ball. But here what? I'm with the punch. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. And now you will listen and watch the newest Christmas carol from Mr. Punch and Mrs. Judy.
This is a magic show here.
Oh.
This is an important magic show.
We're
taping stuff and everything. What is this?
And who are you?
You're
the crocodile or what?
No, I'm not the crocodile. I'm the magician. I'm showing my favorite trick.
Oh, you're the magician who?
I am Thomas the Magician.
Oh, wow, really? Tommy Wonder.
No. Just Thomas.
Oh, the great Tom Sony.
No, just Thomas. Thomas the Magician.
Without any great or wonder.
Yes, just Thomas.
That's boring. Jingle bell, jingle bell.
This is not boring. This is my trick. And I'm going to show this, okay?
Mr. Magician.
What is it?
I want to be the assistant, please.
Okay, if you are quiet, you can help. Okay, you can help. Now, please, take one card.
Okay.
Any card you like. You have a completely free choice.
Okay.
Any card.
Okay. Let's see.
Any card.
I suppose I take this one.
Okay. You look at the card.
Uh-huh.
Look at the card.
Yes,
remember
the
card. That's very important.
I remember the card.
Okay, now, I'll put it back in the deck.
Wait, I have to remember once more.
Okay,
now
I'll put it back in the deck.
Oh, yes, and I'm on myself. Okay.
Yep.
Card is
inside. Now, I'm going to find your card.
Well,
out
that's
of
cool.
Yeah, out of all of these cards.
Shuffle.
Yes, I shuffle the cards in my hands, and the Ostfriesian way of shuffling cards right there on the table.
Oh, that's
very important.
That's funny.
Here we go.
I'll have to do
okay,
that myself.
And I will not find the card of yours with my hands. I will find it with this knife. The famous card stab.
You are an evil magician!
What?
Take this, villain! Now, come on!
Okay. This is my trick! Do you understand this? This is my trick! Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to stab one of these cards.
Oh!
And one card only.
Uh-huh.
The Seven of Hearts, the card you selected.
I don't know.
What does it mean you don't know?
It was not the Seven of Hearts.
The Seven of Diamonds.
No, it was, the card was not red.
Seven.
No, it was not black either.
Not red, not black. Which color is it then? It's just red and black.
It was blue, like all the other cards.
You looked at the back of the card, so what?
Yeah, no, you never showed me the set.
I said you should remember the card.
You never said to me to show them the wrong
card. That is normal, it's logical.
You didn't do that.
No, I did. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I do.
You can't do magic. You can't do magic. You can't do magic. You can't do magic.
This is not easy. It's not easy to do magic.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I practiced years for this trick, and now you come along and destroy everything. Do it yourself.
Oh, really?
Yeah, do it.
I can do a magic trick. Okay,
yeah.
But I need a pronunciation or something like that.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm talking.
Yeah, a big pronunciation for my colleague, ladies and gentlemen. My very famous colleague, David Kasperfield.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I only have to say, if you have all your brains in the mind, wait a moment, then I can go under the table without you noticing, and then I have a glass of orange here. Wow, good. And if you look over here...
Stop. This is a glass of orange juice. That's my trick.
Uh-huh.
That's my trick.
Uh-oh.
You don't steal tricks, right?
Uh-huh.
You get punished for stealing tricks.
Really?
Right? Yeah.
Ah!
Come on, I'm done. It's just a card trick. Let's go. We need the assistance of a living member of the audience. Maybe there's a spectator right there. Would you please be so kind, the lady right there in front? Please, help me out. A big round of applause, a big hand for... Come on, please. Come on stage. Okay. Just come on stage. Hi there. What is your name, please?
Birgit.
Please,
hello.
Have a seat.
Hello, Judy.
Make yourself comfortable. Feel, this is not Judy. This is Birgit, okay? And you are quiet now.
Oh, can we have the telephone number from Judy?
No, you can't have the telephone number. You're quiet now. I'm a big magician, and I, if you are not quiet, can change you magically into Eugene Berger. Or even worse, into Max Maven.
Boom.
Do you understand this?
Yes, I can understand.
Did you understand this?
Yeah, I understand that.
You did. Okay, perfect. Now, Birgit, nice to... You're still here, right there. We just start one more time, okay? You pick one card. We just do the trick one more time, okay? You shuffle the cards, and you take out any card you like. Any card which suits your fancy, any card which you like. Take out one card, please. Now, remember that card.
From the face! He never tells that!
From the face, and to make everything very sure, you bring me the pen, please.
Oh, yes, pen.
You will write your name or your initials on the card, okay? We have a pen, you write the... This is not a pen, this is Deo de Rand. This is like, you know...
Yeah, think about it!
You bring me the pen, please. Get me the pen. One small pen. Please write it on the face of the card. You write your name. I won't look. And you write it in big, bold letters right across.
And perhaps a telephone number, too.
No. You are quiet. Bring this down, okay? Perfect. Birgit, you're still there? Good. So, draw the card. I'll take it back into the deck. Just put it there. And we'll have a look into the audience, and you just push it in the deck yourself and shuffle the cards yourself, Judy. Birgit.
Judy?
Yeah, just bring it back here, right there.
Yeah.
Away with it. Okay, now, as we can see, the Middle European way of shuffling cards, right there. Birgit, one more time, Middle European shuffle. On which town are you from?
I'm from Hamburg.
Hamburg, I said, Middle Europe, perfect. Now, I will do the same thing a second time where we'll take my glasses off so I can't see a lot. And we will do this again with the silk. So to prove that there's nothing, I'm going to put the deck, please, on the table. Perfect, yes. And now please say yes or no, depending on whether you can see through the silk. Can you see something?
No.
Okay.
I have to prove that myself.
Do you see something?
Yeah, over there, is Herman.
Can you see anything?
No, everything is all right.
Okay, good. Now,
I will opaque.
Blindfold myself, Birgit, and now I need your help, please. Put the knife away a little bit and... Okay, and yeah, the knife, just push it aside, okay. and take my hand, please, slowly, and put it onto the cards, because we will have to shuffle again.
Okay,
we will have to shuffle first. Okay, we shuffle in the special way.
There, I can see, he's doing tricks,
okay.
He's cheating. There,
ow! Ah! Oh!
No, he's not cheating.
Okay, here we go. Birgit, I need the knife now. I need the knife. Please give me the knife with the handle first.
Myself a little bit.
Okay, I have it. And now I will stab into one card. And one card only. One card and one card only. Birgit with... Such a pity. But there is one card and one card only. Birgit, is this the Ten of Hearts with your signature? Yes, it is. Hey, Birgit, thank you very much for helping me out. Thank you very much.
続いては笑いのあるコメディマジック部門で3位に入ったアメリカのマエストロさんです。
もう最初からもう面白そうですよね、人たちが
本当に髪の毛ちょっと解いた方がいいかもしれませんね。いろんなとこから出てきました。ん？あら、シャツ脱げちゃいました。
大雑把な好きなのがいいですね、これね。
合ってるんですか？
よくわからないですね。
なってしまいました。ら1本が2本になって、あら、持っても持っても、
essas mágicas são de embriagar qualquer um. Observe com atenção as taças. São duas ou quatro? De onde esse sujeito tira tantas cartas? Você acha que é só isso? O homem é incansável. Daqui pra frente, num pisque. Siga as mãos mágicas do Eduardo. Agora o homem vai mostrar que é bom de bolas. Olha só o truque que ele bolou. Este é Eduardo Pérez, o campeão mundial de manipulação.
Ich habe eine gute Nachricht. Im Grunde verfügt jeder Mensch über mentale Fähigkeiten. Vielleicht haben Sie sich im Alltag auch schon mal über sich selber gewundert. Man fährt im Auto, denkt an ein Lied und im nächsten Moment kommt dieses Lied im Radio. Oder das Telefon klingelt und bevor man abhebt, weiß man schon genau, wer dran ist. Die einen nennen das den siebten Sinn, das Bauchgefühl oder nur Intuition. Ich werde heute einen unserer prominenten Gäste dazu bringen, selber etwas völlig Unerklärliches zu vollbringen. Und ich habe dazu die berühmteste Dame der Welt mitgebracht. Hier ist sie, Mona Lisa. Man kann erkennen, ja. Danke für den Applaus. Sie haben vielleicht gemerkt, es ist nicht das Original. Es ist ein Puzzle und es ist nicht komplett. Ein Teil fehlt. Ausgerechnet das Wichtigste, ihr magisch-mystisches Lächeln. Ich habe gleich einen Brief geschrieben an die Firma Ravensburger, von denen stammt dieses Puzzle, und gesagt, schicken Sie mir das Lächeln der Mona Lisa nach. Es kam dieser Karton mit allen 1000 Teilen und dabei lag ein Zettel. Viel Spaß beim Suchen. Und ich habe mir gedacht, es muss einen anderen Weg geben, das Lächeln herauszufinden. Und den gibt es: weibliche Intuition. Ah, die Herren auf der Couch atmen schon auf. Zu Unrecht, ich hätte gerne Katharina und Ayman. Bitte kommen Sie zu mir nach vorne. Katharina, hallo.
Hallo.
Hallo Ayman, hallo. Bitte auf diese Seite. Einmal bitte hierher, direkt neben den Rahmen. Das ist Mona Lisa, aber ich glaube, Sie kennen sich bereits vom Sehen.
Flüchtig.
Ja,
flüchtig.
Ihre Aufgabe, Einmal, besteht jetzt nicht darin, weibliche Intuition zu zeigen, sondern Sie sind der Wissenschaftler. Sie müssen dafür sorgen, dass alles hier mit rechten Dingen zugeht. Bitte schauen Sie, dieser Karton ist original versiegelt. Sie können ihn schon mal öffnen. Entfernen Sie die Versiegelung.
Darf ich die benutzen?
Dürfen Sie benutzen.
Dankeschön.
Ja, dafür ist sie da. Wichtig ist auch, dass keine Fingerfertigkeit heute hier zur Anwendung kommt. Dafür sind Sie ganz nah dabei. Katharina, Ihr Part ist die weibliche Intuition. Ja, original versiegelt, dieser Karton enthält 1000 verschiedene Puzzleteile. Man sieht es schon vom Draufschauen, schauen Sie sich auch nochmal an. Die Teile sind unterschiedlich geformt und gefärbt. Es dauert unheimlich lange, dieses Puzzle zu puzzeln. Auf der Verpackung selbst steht 12 bis 99 Jahre. Aber, nein, nein. So lange brauchen wir nicht. Nein, nein, Sie müssen hier bleiben.
Ja, 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 ja.
Hat sie die weibliche Intuition verlassen gerade?
Ja, ja.
Sie müssen mir helfen, das
Ach
zu
so,
finden.
Gut, ja, ja, ja.
12 bis 99 Jahre brauchen wir allerdings nicht. Wir suchen nur das Lächeln. Und Sie sollen es nicht suchen, das ist der falsche Ausdruck. Sie sollen gleich Ihre weibliche Intuition verwenden. Bitte zunächst mal hier den Karton so festhalten, mit zwei Fingern, ganz, den Beutel ganz oben, jawohl. Achtung, nicht, dass ich die Finger erwische. Es sind schon genug Unfälle bei Stars auf Eis passiert.
Tja.
So, okay, das ist wunderbar. Katharina, Sie sollen sich jetzt im Verlauf voll auf Ihre weibliche Intuition verlassen. Bei allem, was jetzt kommt, sollen Sie sich konzentrieren, nur auf Ihre Gefühle. Schließen Sie kurz Ihre Augen und denken Sie in Gedanken an einen Moment, wo Sie etwas Unmögliches geschafft haben, was Sie am Anfang nicht für möglich gehalten haben. Denken Sie an diesen Moment und erinnern Sie sich daran zurück. Merken Sie sich das Gefühl, was Sie hatten, und das Selbstvertrauen, was Sie danach gefühlt haben. Versuchen Sie, dieses Gefühl jetzt im Hinterkopf zu behalten für die nächsten paar Minuten. Sie können Ihre Augen wieder öffnen. Sie sollen jetzt voll Ihren Gefühlen vertrauen, Ihrer Intuition. Und Sie brauchen keine Angst zu haben, Sie werden am Ende das richtige Teil in den Händen halten. Vertrauen Sie Ihrer weiblichen Intuition und keine Angst, ich bin ja auch da. Ich werde aber nichts anfassen. Wir beginnen, indem wir Teile aussortieren. Ich schütte Teile weg, so lange, bis Sie bitte intuitiv Stopp rufen.
Stopp.
Gut. Einige Teile haben wir noch drin. Ich möchte, dass Sie noch weiter aussortieren. Greifen Sie mit einer Hand, ohne zu schauen, rein. Nehmen Sie eine Handvoll Teile raus, richtig viel, und werfen Sie in den Karton. Ab jetzt möchte ich Sie bitten, machen wir es spannend. Nehmen Sie nur noch ein Teil nach dem anderen raus, schließen Sie Ihre Faust um dieses Teil und halten Sie es in die Richtung der Sitzecke. In der Faust halten. In Richtung von Christina. Hallo, Christina. Sie dürfen sitzen bleiben. Sie dürfen uns aber intuitive Hilfestellung leisten. Wenn Katharina einen Teil in ihre Richtung hält, können Sie entweder intuitiv sagen, weiter, das bedeutet für Sie, Katharina, dieses Teil fallen lassen und ein neues nehmen, so lange, bis sie Stopp ruft. Und dieses Teil dann bitte nicht fallen lassen, gut festhalten, ich fasse das nicht mehr an, das dürfen Sie dann selber ausprobieren. Das erste Teil, weiter oder Stopp?
Weiter.
Weiter. Ist auch ungewöhnlich, das erste nimmt nie jemand.
Weiter.
Weiter. Vertrauen Sie Ihrer Intuition, es wird funktionieren.
Weiter.
Weiter.
Stopp.
Stopp. An dieser Stelle, sind Sie sicher? Oder Sie können sagen, na, ich bin mir nicht ganz sicher, ich mach doch noch mal weiter. Es ist Ihre Entscheidung.
Doch noch mal weiter.
Doch, stopp, stopp, nicht fallen lassen. Wir wollen gucken, ob diese Entscheidung richtig war oder falsch. Geben Sie dieses Teil an einen Mann. Oh. Versuchen Sie dieses Teil, ich fasse es nicht an, würde das an die Stelle des Lächelns passen?
Es passt nicht, weil da fehlt noch ein...
Ja, Zacken. Farblich falsch und Form ist auch falsch. Werfen Sie es in den Karton. Katharina, weiter geht's. Nehmen Sie ein anderes. Weiter oder Stopp?
Weiter.
Weiter, okay.
Weiter.
Sie können sich Zeit lassen, Leonardo da Vinci hat 14 Jahre an Mona Lisa gemalt.
Stopp.
Stopp, halten Sie es gut fest, Katharina. Ich berühre dieses Teil nicht. Gut festhalten. Wir machen die Gegenprobe. Einmal, nehmen Sie ein Teil aus dem Karton heraus, eins der Teile früher, irgendeins. Versuchen Sie dieses Teil. Würde das an die Stelle des Lächelns passen? Ein Teil früher, versuchen Sie es. Richtig gut versuchen?
Keine Chance.
Falsche Farbe, falsche Form. Werfen Sie es zurück. Nehmen Sie eins später raus, hier aus dem Beutel, was danach gekommen wäre. Würde das passen?
Auch hier keine Chance.
Keine Chance.
Zwei Zacken.
Gehen Sie auf die andere Seite hinter Mona Lisa und beobachten Sie aus nächster Nähe, was jetzt passiert. In Katharina, das schönste Gefühl, wenn... das letzte Teil einsetzt. Ich habe Ihr Puzzleteil nicht berührt. Sie halten es die ganze Zeit fest. Gehen Sie neben den Rahmen. Verdecken Sie es nicht. Versuchen Sie es mit spitzen Fingern einzusetzen. Und wenn es passt, sagen Sie bitte laut, ja, es passt. Drehen.
Weil ich glaube schon, dass das passen müsste. Ich glaube das nicht.
Das
gibt's nicht.
Jennifer. Hi Jennifer, nice to meet you. Hi. Have you ever been here before?
Yes.
Oh good. I know her. Just pretend. So I can't use you though. Let's try somebody else here. You. We've never met before. I can tell you'd be more excited than this. Rachel, I'm going to have you take a card. Just touch one out. Touch one. Take a look. Don't let me see it. Make sure it's not that boomerang card though. The same one from before.
But it is.
Oh, is it? No, no. The six. Don't take this. Did I say do or don't?
Don't.
No. Maybe I wasn't clear. It was my fault. It's my fault. Just touch one. You can see they're all different. Just touch one. It's not a dress, pick a card. Anyone, it's up to you. Is that close? What's the matter? What are you, mad at me or something? Like, it's my fault. Did I make you take this action? Look, they're all different here. Like this, we'll try it again here. Her muscles are rippling now. I'll try it again. Hold out your hand. Hold it, you can see they're all different. Actually, this way. Those are lovely nails, though. Thanks for showing me. Okay, I'm gonna give you cards like this. Whenever you want, whenever you feel like, just say the word stop.
Stop.
Okay, take a look at that and show everybody it's not the six, finally. So we can finally move on and show... Okay. Vanna White, give her a hand. Very cool. You keep that. I don't want it anymore. Here, sir, you take one out. You got it? Show the rest of the class. Show your friends. What, do you got two friends? I'll turn around. Okay, you got it? Now, I'm gonna find both cards. I'm gonna put it... Oh, do you like it? Almost a little pink there. I'll pay you later. That's right. Okay, now you're going to put it back in the deck, and she's going to put hers back in the deck, and I'm going to find both cards the easy way and the hard way. Hers is going to be easy because I already know what hers is, so you're going to place it here, exactly where I wanted you to, okay? Yeah. And you're going to be the difficult boy, okay? Anywhere, you're going to be difficult, aren't you? Anywhere you want. Anywhere you want, right? Mr. Difficult, get my hand. The other hand might, okay. It's a left-handed card, okay. Right, here, I'll help, right? Okay. Did you do it?
Thank you.
Okay, perfect, very good. He played his role right. You're difficult and you're, well, you get the point. You understand what I mean. So there's two cards, two different parts of the pack. I could shuffle the cards, but I'm not. I'm gonna leave them exactly where they're at, okay? No shuffling, no cutting, and watch this. I just cast my shadow over the deck. Which doesn't mean anything, but it looks good, doesn't it? And I snap, and look, it comes up to the top. Is that your card?
Yeah.
Of course, we can't get rid of your stupid card here, so I'm going to leave that right there. I'm going to leave the six there, and I'm going to find yours the hard way. Watch. A triple summer salt half twist like that. Oh, lonely guy. What was your card? What was your card?
Seven of spades.
Seven of spades. Cleverly disguised as your card. Okay, well, then I know you want to peek, don't you? Go ahead. Then that must be the... Well, show it around. See how it works. Down to the wire here, so let's do this. I want you to reach through here and take out one of the cards. You know what? The Joker was in here. Didn't I take a Joker out? You know, let's try a different card. Oh, there is a Joker in there. I thought there was. You take it out. I'll let you find it.
The Joker.
Yeah, take the Joker. Do it a lot faster than I did, please. I'm going to test you here. Very good. Do the Jeopardy thing now. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, well, would we all watch Wheel of Fortune? No, we'll do that. Two guys went, nah, nah, nah. Okay, very good. Now, how long did that take? About?
30 seconds.
10 minutes? Is that what? She goes, I've seen glaciers move faster than that. No, that wasn't bad. That was about 10 seconds here. I'm going to do it again. Push it in, leave it in. Watch it. Push it in, leave it in right there. Kind of about halfway. I'm going to shuffle it up to make it even more difficult. Now I'm going to try to find it another way. It's not necessarily a better way. It's just a faster way like this. Watch. If I spread it out, I can actually find the card instantly. Do you see the card? I took it out already. Did you see where it went?
Over here.
Oh! That's why it's called the Lost and Found Box. It doesn't get any better, folks. Nothing on there. Nothing, no wings or anything. I'll do it again. Now look at this. The only Joker. Push it in yourself again. Robin, push that. Push that in.
Are we sure that's the Joker?
Well, it is because I just pushed it in. No, look, you can see it's gone, though. It's not on the front, not on the back. So about halfway down, if I shuffle it like this. Did I go near the box?
No, I'm watching it.
That one right there? Were you watching that? Whoa. She goes, oh, darn! Did you see it go? You got to watch the box. Don't watch the cards. Watch the box. I'll do it one last time. You guys want to see it again? I'll do it one last time. Take a look at the box. See if there's anything unusual. No one told me to look inside, but there's something. You might as well step inside, have a look around. Okay, close the box. Okay, I'm going to leave it over, look, turn it over. I'm not going to touch it, I'm just going to leave it right. Okay, just like that. Okay, you know what's going to happen now, right? Leave it center stage. You know what I'm going to do. You're not going to blink either, are you? Look at this. You can see. You know what's going to happen, you know where it's going to happen. The only thing you don't know is what?
How?
In fact, when? Not underneath. You'd expect that. It's in the inside. That's what you wouldn't expect. Oh. That's what they said. Like, that. It's the only person that has done. Whoa. Any more cookies? Did I hear one?
Yeah.
More. As long as you're begging. Notice how I'm the only one who asked for the honor. You're great. Okay, watch this. I practice that in the mirror. No, really, you're great. You know, by the way, I hate to admit this, but when I look in the reflection of my mirror, I pretend that's my audience. Am I telling you too much about myself? I even try to fool myself. You know you're good when you can fool yourself, and I even ask for volunteers from the crowd. I said, the good-looking gentleman in the front row, and nobody comes up. That's the weirdest thing here. So I'll try the next thing here. I'm going to show you. Notice the dramatic pause. I'm going to show you how my dad taught me to count when I was a kid from 1 to 10. Instead of using flashcards, he used playing cards. Because my dad was a gambler. He was a professional gambler, which isn't true. Doesn't that sound good? Did I get your attention? He lost me the crap game at the age of 4. Won myself at the age of 9, though. I learned a lot by that. Now watch this. Shuffle and cut. Now watch this. All the cards are different. You can see if I wanted to find a card like this, that's the first one. A 2. I was a little faster than the rest of the kids, so I started a little higher. In a specially gifted class. So let's go with 2. Instead of 1, I'll start with a 2, and then a 3, and work my way up to all of them. 3 would be 3 cuts. 1, 2, 3 cuts would give me a... Oh, you've seen this before. Very good. 3 like that. Now I'll try it again. This time without cutting the cards. Without cutting the cards. Just like that. That would be a 4. I messed up, though. I messed up. I'm sorry. I meant to put it right there. I didn't bring my micrometer or T-square. That's it. And slide rule. So that's 2, 3, 4. How about a 5? Watch for the 5. A quick peek. Done. I know exactly where the 5 is. All I have to do is count down to that position and write about, yeah, that's close enough. Is that close enough for you people? There's a 5. Now for a 6. Process of elimination. process of elimination. If it's not over here, it's got to be over here, just like that. Does that make sense to you? It's making sense to me. Any questions so far? You paying attention? Watch this. In fact, I can point at you and still do this over here, hopefully with one hand, and that should be... Is that, am I, there we go. Number seven here. Hold on. No, wait, hold on, hold on. All at once, or not at all. A triple midair somersault. A triple midair somersault, half twist with a full gainer. And sometimes I miss, but not this time. I'm getting tired. I don't know about you people here. Can you help me out? Just touch one. Just touch. Take it out. Take it out. Great, take it out. Yeah, show everybody else. Is it a spade? Is it a spade? Oh, the nine of spades, just what we need. I do all the work. No, you do all the work. I get all the credit. This is great. Now watch the last one, number 10. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Your eyes are getting heavy. They're getting sleepy. You'll actually see a card start to rise to the top. Right there. How about if I give it a little shake like this? Is that what you want from me? Is that what you want? Four cuts like this, a jack, a queen, a king, an ace, a jack, a queen, a king, and I can't top that, folks. That's the end.
Thank you.
There's only one pin that can puncture such bliss. Her kiss.